below. Let's install the graphic pack. EasyEdit Viewer is required for this pack. Check this link. Navigate to For Premiere Pro folder. There will be install.f file. That's what we need. Go to Premiere Pro and open EasyEdit Viewer. You can find it on Windows menu in Extensions. To install the pack, hit plus button and select install.evil file. Type your email and purchase code, then hit activate. The pack is installed now. The structure of the categories is the same as in the catalog. You can browse categories one by one, or open all scenes previews. To open all scenes, hit grid button on right lower corner. You can add titles you like to the favorites category, to find them faster later. Just hit the star button on a shot. You can find starred shots in the favorites category, hit start button on top bar. Let's import some video and try to add title scene to it. Here is beautiful and warm summer video. Scale it down little bit. Now we will choose nice title for this video. To add title, just click on the preview, and it will appear on timeline. You can adjust the duration of the margins, just drag the end of the layer. Edit the title scene, open Essential Graphics panel. You can find it on Window top menu. Here is all controls you need. You can change text, elements position and colors, and many more. Let's customize out title quick. Nice and fast result. There are many different types of titles. Here is another title with text box. In scenes like this, you can edit box size, or text boxes can be automatic. Let's customize out title quick. Here is auto box title example. Here box will automatic adjust its size to text size. Just type the text you need. experiment and enjoy.